Barnabas. You're my only friend in this whole miserable world. Dad was right. I'll never, ever, never, ever, never be happy.
Never. Never! Sad. Never.
Chad. Todd.
Chef, where did you come from? My father banished you 20 years ago. Have you been standing behind that plant this whole time?
If only, sire. No, I've been out in the wilderness, thinking of nothing but how I let you down.
If only there was some way I could make you feel better.
Well, fat chance. The only way I'll ever be happy is by eating a troll, and that ain't gonna happen thanks to you.
Ah, but it just might, thanks to me.
Trolls.
Oh, so this means I might actually get to be happy.
That's right. Of course, everyone else in Bergentown will still be miserable, but that's not your concern.
I am their king, so maybe it kinda is.
What exactly are you proposing? Bringing back Trollstis for everyone?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm proposing.
Great idea, sire. Absolutely brilliant. Aren't you smart?
I guess I am.
And I, your loyal chef, will be right behind you.
Holding a knife.
What's that?
Holding a knife, a spoon, a ladle. I'm your chef, after all.
Yeah, you